Using the customer online function will allow you to see a customer's contact information, their last purchase, and any other purchases made within the last 30 days. By clicking on the last purchase, you can even return the items on the receipt.